Welcome to my class. I got the feedback that you need subtraction chapter. That's why again I am coming with the topic subtraction. So what is the meaning of subtraction? Taking away some objects or numbers from a group. Suppose 15 minus 2. You know its answer is 13, right? So taking away some numbers. It can be any number. Here I am taking away 2 from 15. Okay, so here we got answer 13. That means this is called minuend. Already I have told in my another video. Please watch it. Minuend. This is called subtrahend. S-U-B-T-R-A-H-E-N-D. And this is called difference. What is the answer after subtraction? That is called difference. So minuend, subtrahend, difference. Minuend means what? The number from which we subtract is called minuend. Which number is subtracted? That is called subtrahend. And the result or the answer we get after subtraction is called difference. Okay. So this is just an introduction. This video I have taken already. You can watch it. Now let's see subtraction. There are many methods. Now I am going to teach you subtraction by splitting the numbers. Splitting. Subtraction by splitting the numbers. Splitting the numbers. So here you can see that you may get 2 digit, 3 digit or 4 digit. Let me start with a 3 digit number. 839 minus 424. Okay. So this is called which method? Splitting the numbers. We have to split the numbers based on their place values. So here 8's place value is 800. 3's place value is 30. 9's place value is 9 only. First step is that we have to split the numbers according to its place value. Here 4's place value is 400. Here 2's place value is 20. Here 4's place value is 4 only. So splitting is over. Next we have to do minus. Hundreds minus hundreds you have to do. That is 800 minus 400. We know 8 minus 4 is 4. So here 400 only we will get. Next is 30 minus 20. Tens, tens you have to do minus. So first we have to do hundreds. That is for 800 minus 400. Next is tens, tens. 30 minus 20 is equal to 10. Write it there in the correct place. Okay. Like 10, you have to start from like below 10's place. Now 1's number, that means 9 minus 4. 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. So that you have to write in 1's place. Okay, this is 5 only. Now here itself you have to join these numbers. Last step is not minus, remember. Last step is that we have to add. So when we add, you will get here 5, right? Here 1, here 4. That means 415. So we got answer what? 415. This is called subtraction by splitting the number. So remember our first step is split the numbers according to its place values. So next step is hundreds minus hundreds. If it is a 3 digit number, hundreds minus hundreds. If it is a 4 digit number, we have to start like thousands minus thousands. That I will show in next example. So here we got here this one, then 30 minus 20, tens, tens you have to do minus, then ones, ones. Okay, 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. Finally, you have to add all these. Finally, you have to do plus. Don't think that finally you have to do minus. We have to join. So when we join this, we will get the answer 415. Now let's see one 4 digit number also. 4 digit number. Okay, example 2. 3586 minus 1242. Okay, first step is that split the numbers according to its place value. So here 3 is at thousands place, its place value is 3000. 5 is at hundreds place, 5's place value is 500. 8 is at tens place, its place value is 80. 6 is at 1's place, so its place value is 6 only. In the same way, we have to do 1's place value is here 1000. 2's place value is here 200 because it is in 100's place. and fourth place value is 40. This finally, these two place values 2 only. That means here splitting is over. Next we have to do thousands minus thousand. That means 3000 minus 1000. We know 3 minus 1 is 2. So here we will get 2000. Next is hundreds minus hundreds. That is 500 minus 200. 500 minus 5 minus 2 is 3. So here you have to write 300. Write in the proper place. Now tens, tens. 80 minus 40 is equal to 40 only. Right. Then ones and ones. 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. 6 minus 2 is 4. Finally, you have to add all these. Here you will get 4, 4, 3, 2. So answer is 2000. What we got? Answer is 2344. That means when you use column method also you will get the same answer. Column method, already I have put some videos before, only like 10 months before. You can watch it. So this one we did 3 digit and 4 digit. 4 digit means you have to start from thousands place. Thousands minus thousands, hundreds minus hundreds, tens minus tens, then ones minus ones. Then finally you have to join all these numbers. So this is what subtraction by splitting the numbers. There are many methods in subtraction. So first one only I am telling now. Next is column subtraction. So first let's see a 3 digit number that is also without regrouping. 849 minus 125. See, in this number we have to write in the columns like this. 849 minus 125. See here, 9 minus 5. See, if the upper number is bigger than the lower number, we can do directly. 9 is greater than 5. 9 minus 5 is 4. 4 minus 2 is 2. 8 minus 1 is 7. We got answer here 724. Now let's see another example that one 4 digit number and one 3 digit number. How it is to be done? 4326 minus 231. Okay, so that means here 200, you know, without regrouping LP, so I will make it 221. Let's see how it is to be done. 4326 minus 221, no? So it is starting from hundreds place, so you also start from just below hundreds place. Which is hundreds place here? 3. Below, that means below 2 you have to write this first 2. This 2, 221. Now do minus. This is also without regrouping. 6 minus 1 is 5. 2 minus 2 is 0. 3 minus 2 is 1. 4 is 4 only. So here answer is, second one's answer or difference. We say it is difference. So its answer or difference is 4105. This is column subtraction without regrouping. Now let's see the difficult one you feel. It is not difficult actually. Once if you understand, it is very very simple. So let's see now. It's column subtraction with the regrouping. Like example 3, I'll write, because column subtraction is the common heading I have given. See, 4589 minus 1850, 59. Suppose in some places it is not like we have to do regroup, or some places we have to not to regroup. So you have to see the number. It depends on the number you get. This number minus 1859. See, the number at ones place, when you see 9 minus 9. See, 9 minus 9 we can do, no need to borrow, because upper number and lower number are same. Properties of subtraction, you remember, when a number minus from itself, its difference is 0. Okay. Now 8 minus 5 also we can do, no need to borrow, because upper number is 8. 8 is bigger than 5. So 8 minus 5 is 3. Next place you have to see, that is 5. 5 is smaller than 8. That means 5 should borrow from 4. 5 will be 15. This 4 will be 3. Okay, how 5 is coming as 15? And immediately you have to change this 4. When 5 is 15, immediately change this 4 as before number. Got it? So 15 minus 8. Now do 15 minus 8, that is 7. 3 minus 1 is 2. 2730. Now we have to check that whether we did regrouping correctly or we did minus correctly. For that, there is a simple trick. We have to check our answer through addition. Through addition, remember, while checking, we have to add only. So how to add? This difference plus the second digit, that means subtrahend. You don't say it as subtrahend, just think this answer you have to rewrite, or this difference you have to rewrite here. Then the second digit means this number 1859. These both you have to add to get this number minuend. That means when you add the difference and the second number, you should get the first number. Okay, let's see. 0 plus 9 is 9 only. 3 plus 5 is 8 only. 8 plus 7 is 15, carry 1. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 1 is 4. See here, 4589. In the same way, this also 4589. That means we got this number same. These both are same. That means our subtraction is correct. So first you have to check whether we have to regroup or not. How to check whether we have to regroup or not? If the upper number is smaller than the lower number, we have to borrow. So here in these two steps, no need to borrow. From hundreds place only we borrowed, and after getting the final answer, we have to check our answer that this number and this number we have to add. So after adding, we have to get this number, that means the first number which is there in the question. Then our subtraction is correct. So let's see one more example, like fourth example. Okay, so fourth example, suppose our question is 6024 minus 3658. See here, this number minus this number, so 6024. Okay, then 3658. So when you do this, you have to do very carefully, because we have to check first 4 minus 8. 4 is smaller than 8, that means upper number is smaller than the lower number. So we have to borrow. Remember, if this number is smaller, we have to borrow. 4 will be 14. Immediately change this 2 as 1. Okay. Next, you do this one subtraction. This one subtraction. Don't do all the regrouping together. Some children do mistakes when they do all the regrouping together. Wait. Step by step you have to do. 4 will be 14. This 2 will be 1. Right? When this is 14 means immediately change this number as before number. First step. Remember. Okay. Now 14 minus 8 is 6. Right? Right here 6. Next we have to check 1 minus 5 we can do or not. 1 minus 5 means 1 is smaller than 5. So this, in this case, 1 will ask the 0. Okay, this is a different case. When 0 is empty, 0 can't give anything because 0 is 0 only. So 0 will ask 6. Remember? So if 1 is borrowing from 0, this 0 will ask 6. So here you do these three regrouping together, because this is a different question, that in between 0 came and 1 has to borrow from 0. So 1 is saying, I am empty, I can't give anything, I will ask 6. So 6 said, yes, I can give. That means this 6 will be 5, this 0 will be 9. How this is 9? I'll show. First it will be 10, okay? Because this is 11, this is 11. This 1 is 11, this is 10, but actually who gave this 10? This 6 only. Because it was empty, this 6 only gave. 6 will be 5. But later on what happened? This 10 only gave here. How this 1 became 11? 0 was empty. 0 borrowed from 5 means 0 was 10 first. But this 11 got from this, sorry, this 1 got from this 10 only. Okay, 1 borrowed from this 10. That means this 10 will be 9. So directly you can write, instead of 10, what it will be? 9. How it is 9? Instead of 10, you can write there 9. Okay, so now 11 minus 5 is 6. 9 minus 6 is 3. 5 minus 3 is 2. Remember, when this number is borrowing only. See, suppose this is not borrowing. Suppose here, instead of 1, any other number. Suppose here 5. Okay. So 5 minus 5 we can do, then 0 will be 10 only. Are you getting the difference? How it became 9 here? First it was 10, but this 1 borrowed from this 10, that's why 1 became 11. This 0 became, means 10 became 9. And actually, who is giving this 6 is only gives. 6 only gives here, then from here this. So 6 will become 5. Now let's check this one's answer. Like addition, through addition, 2366 plus. Answer plus the second digit, that is 3658. So when we check 8 plus 6 is 14, carry 1. 6 plus 1 is 7, 7 plus 5 is 12, carry 1. 3 plus 1 is 4, 4 plus 6 is 10, carry 1. 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 3 is 6. See, 6024. See, in our question, the first number is also 6024. Here after addition also we got. That means our subtraction is correct. Give a tick. Okay, so how? Suppose if you did any mistake here, you won't get the after addition, you won't get this answer. And that means if you are not getting, like after checking, if you are not getting this number, both are correct, you have to recheck your sum. Which sum? This only. Minus only, whether you did wrong, something happened, you have to check. Okay, let's see more examples. Now it's question number 4 we have done. Now question number 5, let's see. Some questions are very simple, some questions will be like making you to confuse, but once if you understand the step, these all are very very simple. Okay, so here 6636 minus 2498. Let's see the first number, that is 6 minus 8, always starts from 1's place. Okay, 6 minus 8, 6 is smaller than 8. 6 will borrow from 3. So 6 will be 16. Immediately change this 3 as 2. 16 minus 8. We know 16 minus 8 is 8 only. Now let's see 2 minus 9. 2 is smaller than 9. So 2 will be borrowing from 6. Okay. Immediately don't do like minus or borrowing step by step. Only zeros case in between comes, you have to check. 2 minus 9. 2 will be 12. This 6 will be immediately 5. Now 12 minus 9 is 3. 5 minus 4. See here 5 minus 4 we can do. No need to borrow, remember. Immediately some children will do. 5 is 15. That's why I am saying don't do all the regrouping together. All the regrouping together we can do when zeros comes in between. But then also you have to see the number. So here 5 minus 4 is 1 without borrowing. So here 6 is 6 only, no change in 6. So 6 minus 2 is 4. 4138. Now let's see is answer through addition. 4138. Difference plus the second digit, that is 2498. So now you have to add 9. 8 plus 8 is 16, carry 1. 3 plus 1 is 4. 4 plus 9 is 13. Carry 1, 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 4 is 6, 4 plus 2 is 8. Sorry, 4 plus 2 is 6, sorry. That's what I was thinking. So, I am hearing some sound from my home, that's why I was listening that, sorry. So, 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 4 is 6, 4 plus 2 is 6. That means here after addition also you got same number, right? These two are same. That means our subtraction is correct. Sorry for getting lag in between because I was listening some other sound. Okay, so difference plus difference you have to write and the second number you have to write there and both you have to add. Then you have to check whether you got the first number. Both are matching means our subtraction is correct. Now let's see one more example. So this one you have to do practice when zeros case I told you that it can be like any different questions can be asked. Okay, 7046 minus 1295. Yeah, this question we can do. 7046 minus 1295. See here. First step, 6 minus 5 is 1. We can do very simply. Yes. 4 minus 9. This is the case. We did example 4. 4 is smaller than 9. 4 will be borrowing from 0. But 0 is empty. 0 will be borrowing from 7. So how it will be then? 4 will be 14. When 4 is 14, first this 0 will become 10. But this 10 only gave here. Okay. So immediately you can write this 0 as 9 only. But who gave actually from where 0 got from whom? Sorry, from whom 0 got from the 7 only. That means 7 is giving to 0, 0 will become 10. 10 is giving to here, so 10, this 10 will become 9, so this 4 will become 14. So in this case, if this is borrowing, you can do like that. Now 14 minus 9 is 5. 9 minus 2, see now 9 minus 2 is 7, 6 minus 1 is 5. 5751, we have to do checking, we have to add 5751 plus 1295. Now 1 plus 5, you have to add, that is 6. 9 plus 5 is 14, carry 1. 7 plus 1 is 8, 8 plus 2 is 10, carry 1. 5 plus 1 is 6, 6 plus 1 is 7. 7046, 7046, that means our subtraction is correct. Our subtraction is correct. Now I am giving a number which is very, which is little, almost like this, but a small difference I am making. So like question number 7 I am writing, same number, a small change I am making. So listen here, here I am making it as question number 7 and here instead of 4 I am giving 9. Okay, instead of 4 I am giving 9. Now let's see. 7096 minus 1295. So this number when you do, it is 6 minus 5, 1. Ones place it is very simple, correct? Ones place 6 minus 5 is 1. 9 minus 9. See, before it was 4, in 6th question you have to check, okay? 9 minus 9 we can do. No need to borrow. 9 minus 9 is 0. Now this 0 minus 2 we cannot do. 0 will ask 7. 0 is 10 only. 0 is 10 only, this 7 is 6 only. But before, when this number was borrowing, this number will become 9, okay? It became 9. When this here a number which borrowed means this 10 will become 9. But here nothing, 9 minus 9 we did directly, no need to borrow. That means here 0 is 10 only, 7 is 6 only. 10 minus 2 is 8, 6 minus 1 is 4, 6 minus 1 is 5, sorry, 6 minus 1 is 5. So here we got difference 5801. Now let's see it's like checking through addition. 5801, then 1295 we have to add. 1 plus 5 is 6, then 0 plus 9 is 9, 8 plus 2, I will write in correct place. 8 plus 2 is 10, carry 1. 5 plus 1 is 6 plus 1 is 7. 7096, see, we got answer. While checking also, in the question also, we got the same number is there. That means our subtraction is correct. See, if I continue more sums, video will be very, very longer. So, please subscribe my channel to get more videos. Thank you for watching.